Hey you guys, today we are doing another video. So today we're eating Hot Cheetos Crunch with, I don't know, with a creamy thing. So a lot of you were trying to tell me to do one of these videos because I always see on YouTube that people always do it and let's begin. So first I'm just gonna eat to try. I don't know if it's not gonna be that good because I know maybe. I'm just gonna try it. It's actually not that bad because it has like a creamy thing. I don't know. It doesn't even taste like nothing. It's just good and creamy. I didn't talk for 2 minutes because it was my brother who was here, and when I always talk, he always like wants to get in the middle of the focus and talk, you know. Seriously, I don't like him. He bothers too much. But as I was saying, this is not that bad. It's totally so good and fine. Too good. Creamy. It's good. I still have a lot in there. So this actually gonna be pretty much. Oh, and if you're wondering why do I put headphones on me, it's because sometimes I don't like songs in my videos, cause but their neighbors, like they're on that side of the building, and they have like the music in the whole volume, and that song is just like for, it's just like for like, if you're doing a, you know, carnival.
Yeah,
those songs from the carnival. That's what they're trying to do. I don't know why. Cause maybe from the May 5th, maybe. Cause we always in New York, we always celebrate May 5th. I don't know for what, but I think it's for something. I didn't actually grow up here. I grew in DR. So when I came here, I lived in Brooklyn, because my English was not too good. But when I moved to the Bronx, I was starting to learn new things, learn English. Because I actually learn a lot, and then when I moved to Burnside, I knew a lot of English. You could talk to me and I could respond to you back, because when somebody talks to me in English, I was saying like, what? I didn't even understand. I just put this face and I said, okay. Like, what was he trying even to talk me about? He said something like, hey, how are you doing? And I said, okay. Because I didn't even understand him. That was in Brooklyn in those times. It was 2016. And that was pretty much it. So hope you subscribe, give it a like, and I'll see you tomorrow for the next video. So yeah, peace.